All right, every Friday we check in with our pet expert to tackle issues that pet owners may be facing with their furry friends. Today's topic, reverse sneezing. Not sneezing, but reverse sneezing with Dr. Jill Chase. So what exactly is that?
So reverse sneezing, I'm not going to demonstrate it, but it's a very dramatic sound, like they're inhaling at the same time. I'm not going to do it.
Go ahead.
I want to do
ahead.
It. No.
Let's hear how it sounds.
But it is very dramatic. And when owners hear it for the first time, they're a little bit alarmed. Mm-hmm. Animals usually are just living their life, and then they'll stop what they're doing, and they'll kind of do this inhaling, very loud, dramatic
sound.
Yeah. And we don't really hear, one of our people here was mentioning that, do people do it? We don't actually do it. But it's pretty much, there's this word pathognomonic, it means the only reason why. The only reason why you hear reverse sneezing is because there's inflammation of the nasal tissue. Right. And the inflammation of the nasal tissue can usually be either from an infection or an allergy. And so treatment is dependent on what we think.
And how quickly do you have to get that treatment? Is this something that has to be taken care of right away?
Yeah, that's a great question. So actually, some dogs just reverse sneeze on occasion. So if it's just an occasional reverse sneeze that happens, we do nothing. But if it's a reverse sneeze that's happening over and over and over again, then you want to call your vet, and we need to get on top of that. But it's not an emergency run to the ER situation. Right. If they're looking bright and alert and everything else about them is fine.
All right. Dr. Jill Chase, one last chance to give us an example of what it sounds like.
I don't think
sneezing.
I can.
All right. All right, if you have a question about your pet's health and well-being, we want to hear from you. Email us, pets@kpix.com. And, of course, we'll have Dr. Jill Chase give us answers every Friday right here at noon. Thank you, Dr. Chase, for being here. We'll be right back.